The main priority of reconstruction was new homes. Already, the City Council have put up 8,200 new houses and completed 5,700 flats, many of them in huge skyscraper blocks, providing council homes for more than 17,000 people. On top of that, there's been vast private building. One estate at Derriford alone will provide 450 bungalows, and soon a new 19-storey block will start towering over Plymouth Hoe.